I'm gonna show you how to factory reset your Xbox One. There's two ways you can do this. You can tell Xbox, go to settings, and it takes you to settings. Xbox, go home. Another way you can do is press the menu button, and it'll take you to settings. And then you go to systems and then scroll down, factory reset default, and it's gonna ask you, it's gonna tell you, it's gonna erase everything, games, all that good stuff, and I will say yes. And it's resetting. And that's it. Thank you. Bye.